Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to embed a YouTube video in Blackboard using the video's embed code. To begin, you'll need to enter into your Blackboard site and locate a content editor to place the video into. Essentially, anywhere that there's a text box with the HTML button, we can place the video. If you don't see the HTML button, try clicking on the expand button in the upper right corner of the text editor. If you still don't see the HTML button, you cannot embed a video in that text box. Once you have a place to put your video, we'll need to get its embed code. To do that, find the video you wish to share on YouTube. Down beneath the video, click on the Share button, then select the Embed tab. We'll need to copy this code and use it to embed our video. Before you copy the code, you may want to take a look at the advanced options for embedding the video. Click on the Show More link to see what options are available. Generally, the default options work just fine, so I'm going to copy the code and return to my Blackboard site. Once back in Blackboard, you'll need to click on the HTML button in the content editor. This will bring up a pop-up window where you can paste the embed code. If you wish to start or stop your video at a certain place, you can modify the code by adding a question mark at the end of the video URL, then typing in an ampersand followed by either start or end and an equal sign. You'll then need to provide a time value in seconds for when the video should start or end. Once done, click on the Update button of the pop-up window. Make any other changes to your text in Blackboard, then click Submit to save your changes. You can then see your newly embedded video in your Blackboard site. That concludes this video about embedding a YouTube video in Blackboard. For any additional questions or concerns, please contact the service desk at 368-HELP or at help.case.edu. Thanks for watching!